Hey everybody, Andrew Beattie here, your fitness and fat loss expert. So what we're going to talk about today is how to avoid getting sick, right? So I don't know if you can hear it in my voice or my nose, a little bit nasally right now. I'm not sick, but I can feel it coming on, right? So you know, like that period, you know, a couple of days beforehand, I feel like I'm going to get sick now. I need to start taking care of myself a little bit better so that I don't feel like crap in, you know, 3, 4, 5 days time, right? So it started to come on to me yesterday, and I was like, oh man, I do not want to get sick. I very, very rarely get sick. And it's just going to upset everything that I'm doing, right? So what I did was, or what I do religiously was, so that 2 day period, you know, before you feel like you're going to be sick, I load up on these things. So let me show you. So number one second. All right, so number one is this. It's echinacea. So I'm sure you've seen it before. I've heard about it before. Hope you see that, echinacea. There you go. So it says, I think, take it once a day. I take it like 5 or 6 times a day, just when I feel like I'm going to get sick, right? So echinacea is literally just pour some drops in some water and throw it back on an empty stomach. Okay. Next one is, this is not the brand that I would normally use, but I'm out at the moment, so I just got these yesterday. Some multivitamins. Okay, so you want to take a multivitamin, and usually, you know, you take one a day. I'll take 2 or 3, so I'll take one every meal so that it gets absorbed better, so breakfast, lunch, dinner. Okay, it's open right now. So that's my multivitamin, okay? And then, so we take one more thing I don't have right now, but we also take this. We take some power greens, so hopefully you can see that. All right, some power greens. So basically, it's just a green supplement, all right? It's just an opportunity to get some extra vegetables, extra nutrition into you. And that's going to help your body obviously recover so that in 2 days time you're not sick. Make sense? Cool. So that's what I do. I also take, I take zinc. I just don't have any and I couldn't get any in the shop yesterday, so this time I'm not taking zinc. So I usually take vitamin C with zinc rather than the multivitamin. Make sense? So, and those things, guys, if you do those, you'll never be sick. You might feel it coming on, but you'll never really get sick, right? You know, you're like you're so tired, you're so sore, you're achy, everything, right? All I've got right now is a little bit nasally, you know, small bit tired, but I'm grand, you know, so it's not a big deal. So you can do that, right? Cool. So then what we're going to do though, is we're going to attack our workouts. All right, so I'm going to continue to work out like I worked out yesterday too. But we did change them a little bit. So usually what I'm doing right now is I'll do sprints in the morning for 5 to 10 minutes on my Airdyne, and I'll do weights in the afternoon or mid-morning, right? So what I'm doing now is I've left out the sprints in the morning, okay? So I'm not gonna tax my body too badly. And then I'm still doing weights in the afternoon, but it's not overly intense. Does that make sense? So it's not, you know, it's still my same normal workout, but I'm taking it a little bit slower, and any of the more intense exercises, you know, I'm just kind of leaving them out, or kind of I'm half-assed and I'm ready. Does that make sense? So what that's going to do is, it's going to allow my body to, you know, it's going to get some blood flow going in my body so that I can recover and I can feel good, but it's not going to tax me too much so that, because my body's already a little bit taxed, right? But if I tax it too much with a workout, it's never going to recover and you will get sick. Make sense? But at the same time, obviously, I don't want my goals to suffer. So that's why we do a small workout. We'll do a small one again today. I think we're going around 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock. So that's what we'll do. And if you can, so there's two other things. Number one is the more you move, the better, because you get that blood flow and you get your mind in the right place. Okay, and more blood flow to your body as well, the better and the easier and faster you'll recover. Okay, so the first thing. And the second thing is I enjoy going to, I don't like walking, I hate it. So I'll just get into a sauna. So after my workout today, I'll jump into the sauna for about 10 minutes. Gonna get a good healthy sweat going. Okay, and it's hopefully gonna flush out some toxins out of my body. There's a lot of health benefits to going and jumping into the saunas. Ronan Patrick talks a lot about that. So yeah, that's what I do, guys. So I take those three supplements. So power greens, echinacea, and usually not a multivitamin, but vitamin C with zinc, okay? And then in terms of our workouts, we just leave out the intense ones and kind of taper it back and we will continue to exercise. Make sense? Cool. Give that a go, guys. I promise you, you will never get proper sick if you give that a go. This is Andrew Beattie. Talk to you soon. Bye!